Hey everyone, I know I'm doing these video tests, but I'm testing out all the new stuff. Now this one is going to be a YouTube video test where I can share directly to YouTube. I've done that in the past with iMovie 9, and I just wanted to see how well it would do. So here we go. Well, if you see this, it uploaded wonderfully. If not, then I'll just go back to however I did it before using iMovie 9. Other than that, enjoy your day, and that's all I have to say.